Alright, time to go full on Mission Impossible. Oh god, can I make this? Okay, Mission Impossible doesn't work. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Bioshock Remastered. So, we are now in Hephaestus, which is where we get to meet Andrew Ryan. The man, the only.
Watch yourself, Ryan
Storer. So this level's where things get a little more intense.
Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole.
We get out of this hellhole. This place is very red and very evil. Ominous. I can do that. Okay, I'm running low on ammo. But that ain't a problem. Boom.
He rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it.
I keep picking up enzyme and distilled water. I don't need them anymore. That's weird. Oh, maybe you can build stuff with it. I don't know.
You can taste it, can't you?
Yes.
Andrew Ryan.
I can taste Andrew Ryan? Ugh. I'd rather not. Shut up. I know your type. The dead type. Oh. Thought he was dead. Hello. Goodbye. I need a picture of you. Yeah. Oh god. Whoops.
Ryan, nationalized for time futuristics. He owns it now, lock, stock, and barrel. For the good of the city, he says. You'll break it up. I've resigned from the council and lodged me letter of protest.
Thank you, turret. Much obliged.
It'll be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan, and right fast.
So, this level has quite a bit of backtracking because you have to collect a few things, so I might skip some of that. We'll see.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible.
There's also a lot of audio logs, apparently.
He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates.
Hairy eyeball?
That's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation.
Ah, nuts. I'll have that. I need rockets, I need gel. I need a lot of things. That'll do. Office of Andrew Ryan. We can't get in there yet, unfortunately. Have to do some errands first.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married. They're wives. What makes you think you're any different?
I think he likes himself a bit too much.
For you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a.
Ooh, I want to be over there.
I had dug a jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3.
Not a sympathetic overload, they're the worst.
How a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed lady shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their kidneys.
A shoe designer. Perfect.
Oh, like all parasites who have tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science.
Lots of shoes analogies.
What you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart or a tree frog.
Okay, I'm gonna burn these guys. Get ready for a burning. Nice. That worked. Hello? This gun's very good for crowd control. Come on. Show yourself. Whoop. This guy has a lot of health. Thank you.
Ah. What?
Oh, he's in the water. Damn it. Stay still, please. Cool. Thanks, Ryan. You're the best. Hephaestus Core. I like how everything's just progressively redder and darker and evil. Symbolism, yo. How many big daddies are there? 3. He doesn't have a little sister. There's no point killing him yet. Wait, what? There is a little sister somewhere. Whoa. Ah, don't hit me. Okay. Where's the little sister? I can hear her. Oh, she was on his back. Well. Okay, so. I'm gonna set some trap bolts for this guy. It's all gonna be good.
On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouse and stormed the proverbial barricade.
If I can get him to charge over here.
Johnny and Jamie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. And if he's well fed off the rattle.
Oh, nuts. Okay. Here goes nothing. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Over here, please. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Is he stuck? I hope he's stuck. It looks like he's stuck. Oh. I really should be taking pictures of these guys. Keep forgetting.
Whale! A present.
I've done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Thank you, Tannenbaum. So, where am I supposed to go? I don't want that. I want search for heat loss monitoring. Alright. Giggity giggity go. Oops. Pardon that.
Do you guys have any idea there's a war on? If you don't follow proper maintenance of those big daddies, they burn those R-34s like them.
Ooh, there's a weapon upgrade thing there. I want that. Yeah. Take that, amateurs. What's in here? Hello. Spider-Man. Shut up.
At the bottom of the sea, insanity. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Hey! Fully researched, a little sister. Aw, yeah. Maximum health. Ooh, body.
Hey, an assassin. That's rich. Could have gone along, I suppose. Spliced up. Forgot. I believed in this place. I believed in Ryan. But when it got hard, Ryan didn't believe in Rapture. Didn't believe in the Great Chain.
I don't remember her. Assassin? Machine gun kickback sounds nice. Ooh. So, where am I going? I need to go this way. Into the heat loss monitoring. Hello? Ugh. Things are getting leaky. Ah, yes. Bodies. The lights! Oh, baby, we're in the lights! Okay. Who's gonna wake up? You? Whoops. They're giving me a lot of explosives to play with. I like it. Well, stop laughing at me. What? Drop it near him and cab. Blah. Damn it. No.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you?
A lot of will.
Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
That's not very nice. I'm not just a termite. I'm a man with feelings. Alright.
Let me tell you something about keyboards and all the university types. They're so smart, except with me. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code.
Boo! I knew he was gonna go.
Never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Ambition! Do you have it? Hey, this guy's definitely gonna get up, so blah. Maybe they weren't. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know you could pick it back up. He's gonna get up. Called it. Why let them know where you've been lately? The latest version of Security Evasion lets you bypass any security camera or turret with ease. Okay. I need to take this guy out. Bah! Well, that didn't do much. Uh-oh. I wonder if he can get me in here. Oh. Can I get him in here? That's the question. Ah. Please. Ah, no. No. Oh, baby. Don't do this to me. Whew. Hello. Wasn't very nice of him, was it? Electrocuting his buddy. Has eaten the last gram of you. Rapture.
I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
I won't be sad. I'll be dead.
It's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs, it's about who can become less of a man.
Ice cream! Story.
That sounds more like.
Are you saying I'm special, Mr. Ryan? Wait, where am I going? I need to go to the workshops. That's up here somewhere. I hear whales. Wonder if you can see any in the update. Doesn't look like it. So there's a poster somewhere which gives you the code to the door. There it is. 01 to... Oh, God. No. Oh, so, the code is 0126. I'm going to need that. I also need these later on. I don't know why I can't pick them up now. Save a lot of backtracking. Hi. Do 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 do. I wanna hack this safe. Cause I want the goodies inside. Ooh, let's invent some stuff. Ooh, it's a very expensive machine. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Dang it. Oh no, 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 no. Ah. Balls. Let's try it again. I need to go straight up. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Up, 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 up. Oh god, it's fast. Oh god. Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, first time lucky. Let's do this. Oh god. Dang it. No. No. Oh. I think the game had a bit of sympathy for me that time. Okay, I need these, and that, and this. Nice. And you get a grenade to the face, and I get a... Before I get a drill to the face. Uh-oh. Come and have a fight with my... Sir? Oh, God, no! Ah, I did that to myself. Oh, he died. Huh. That, the canister must have blown up and killed him when it killed me. Nice. Office of Supervisor Kibbers. 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 Oh, oh, oh. No. Wait, can I research you anymore? Nope. I keep forgetting what I've researched. goodies. How do I get in there? Hello. I remember it took me ages to find that one as well. There's quite a few hidden crawl spaces in this game.
I tracked the problem that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the...
Oh my! Oh, 1, 2, 6.
What a mess.
Whoa.
Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get...
Alright, time to go full on Mission Impossible. Oh god, can I make this? Oh god, okay. Mission Impossible doesn't work. I know you're getting really frustrated because I can just do this. Oh, okay, maybe not. I can just get rid of them. But yeah. I like to be an idiot, so it's fun. Okay. I need to go in here. Music doesn't help. Ooh. Crossbow damage. Hell to the yes. That's already the most powerful gun in the game. Intriguing switch. Yeah, I'm gonna press that. I need that.
Have chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws.
Ow. Oh, come on. You're not gonna get me this time. I'm gonna hack you. No, Mission Impossible mode again. Engage! Oh no. Wait, have they reset? No, they haven't. Okay. I need to get this. Glistening. Sweet! Get your ride! More diaries, holy crap. They're everywhere. Their voice is nearly come on. There we go. So now we have to build ourselves a bomb. JC, a bomb.
What a balmy dream. Some kind of
balmy.
Spinning like a top. And it was pulling juice down Ryan's throat, choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control. The gizmo that feeds the maglocks on Ryan's gate.
Ooh.
You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it.
Drown him in juice? I like the sound
Amazing
of that.
Casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst.
Blah, 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 blah. Yep, he talked about what we need to get. We need a bunch of stuff. I can put the nitroglycerin in. So now I need to go and get the Big Daddy parts. Here's one. Or four. Hello. Oh god. No, not the chair. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Well. There's the other Big Daddy I killed. Thank you. I'll take your wire cluster, mister. Another Big Daddy. But I need this ionic gel. One more. There's the other one. One more back here. And now I just need to go and kill the final Big Daddy. Hello, Mr. Big Daddy. Meet your maker, please. Oh, no. It doesn't do much damage to him. Ooh, this'll work. Come on. Yeah! Sweet! I think that's everything for the bot out. Okay, put the ionic gel in there. And the R-34s. And we can pick it up. That's a big old bomb to pick up. It's so heavy! Right. Well, I'm gonna end the episode here, I think. In the next episode, we plant the bomb and we get to meet Andrew Ryan. I said we were going to do that in this one, but I forgot how long this level is. So, as always, thank you so much for watching. Click the next episode button to go to the next episode, and I will see you in that next episode. So, yeah. Goodbye.